meant to be. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So I want to do a really quick grocery haul. I need to get some meats to cook. I got a couple of them and some other stuff that I want to share with you guys. I actually need to get some more groceries, so I may do another separate grocery haul, but this is just some of the items that I picked up while I was at Food Lion today. So I want to share with you guys, because I feel like I got a pretty good bit of stuff for $55. So I'm gonna show you guys everything that I got. Alright, so I'm gonna start with the meat. So I got this pack of thick cut pork chops, boneless thick pork chops, and it was $3.08. I got a pack of smoked bone, it was $3.37. And then a pack of chicken, this is the all natural fresh chicken drumsticks, and it was $2.24. I got some cheese, I wanna say this cheese was $2.45. I got some bologna, it was $1. I had the kiddos some more Lunchables because they love Lunchables and they were all $1 a piece. I got pizza for Brandy as well this time because it has pepperonis in it and Brandy loves pepperonis. For those of you guys who don't watch my vlogs, my baby, she loves pepperonis. So I got some bacon because I think I'm gonna do breakfast tonight for dinner. So I got some bacon. I got some Philly steaks. These are so good, you guys. Especially with some mozzarella cheese, but I did not get the mozzarella cheese, so that's why I'm gonna be doing another grocery haul. But I like these on some like hoagie buns, even on some regular light bread, you guys. They are delicious. I got some milk because we needed some milk. I normally buy either 1% or 2%. I don't really buy whole milk. So 1%, I can't remember how much this was though. This was on sale, buy one, get one free. The regular price for them is like $4 and some change, so about $2 for this. This bacon was about $3.90, I wanna say. Their milk is it's normally no more than $2. I got some cheese. The cheese was $2.44, just some regular shredded cheese for spaghetti, or just in case the kids want cheese on anything. I got some diced pears. These was $1.89. Some spaghetti sauce, because y'all know my family loves spaghetti, so I got this for $1. Brandy actually loves this ham, you guys, and I got the low sodium with the natural juices in it. I had some of this the last time and she ate it up, so she loves this ham. So I got this, I want to say it was $2.46, so I want to say $3. I got some bread that expires really, really soon, but it didn't have much on the aisle, but this was 97 cents. Some french fries, they were $1.79. Some sausage. I got a different brand this time. Smithfield, it looked good. Normally I get the one that has 26 pieces in it, but this time I just got this one and it was $4.99. So it was like a dollar cheaper. So I just went ahead and got this one. I could have got the other one, but I just went ahead and got that one. I got some ice cream because Dante said that him and Brandy just wanted some regular vanilla ice cream. I want to say it's like $3. It's $3. Some chicken nuggets because on my lazy nights the kids eat chicken nuggets and french fries. These chicken nuggets were $4.99 and it's the fully cooked chicken nuggets. I got some toaster strudels because Dante liked these. They were $2. And I got some Mickey Mouse homestyle Eggos. And these were, I want to say, a little over $2, like $2.09 or either $2 for $4. So that concludes everything that I have in my haul. I know it was a quick, short, sweet, and simple haul. Hopefully you guys heard some prices that you like or seen some stuff that you like. Definitely go to your local Food Lion. My next place I'll be getting my stuff from will be Walmart. So I'll kind of share with you guys what I get from Walmart. And I may go back to Food Lion and get some more meats. So just be on the lookout for that. I did have 2 packs of smoked neck bone, but one of them had a hole in it, so I told the girl I want to put it back. So I will be going to get another one of these. And I think I'm going to go back and get some more pork chop. And I need some hamburger meat. So I will be doing another one. So you guys, just be on the lookout. Alrighty. So don't forget to thumbs up as well. Subscribe to my channel if you're not subscribed. And if you love these grocery hauls, please comment below. Let me know so I know to do more of them. And I'll see you guys later. Bye, y'all. Ride with me, see where this thing goes. So come on, ride.